Greetings from the Fredericktown homestead. Bree did some oiling this afternoon. There's quite a bit of satisfaction to oiling this wood. Really brings out the best of it. She got quite a bit done. She did spill two trays full, but that may have been my fault. Maybe I should have set it up different so the tray wasn't right on the work surface. Well, we could just got all I got left plain left to be oiled is just this stuff here. Not a whole lot. I kind of like this here plain. This is all for shelves. I didn't get to the shelves today, but I did get enough 4-inch and 3-inch and 2.5-inch. I think I got enough of all three to do the job on the two doors. We'll see. It's a delight to work in the shop. All right. God bless. I'm done for the day.